It's been a long journey, but we got to our last stop here in Turkey. We're gonna be flying out of Antalya here in a couple days. So we were not going to be really doing much because it's a Sunday now. We need to check in our Airbnb. That's why we've come down to the sea, because we're just waiting for our check-in time. And tomorrow we need to go and actually get our PCR test, and our flight is Tuesday. But while we're waiting, we decided we would come down here. Rachel said that there were some waterfalls that went out into the sea. So I'll show you here. So this river, I guess it is, feeds through the city and then comes down here. We actually were just sitting in this little amphitheater area having some snacks. But we'll go over there. It looks like from over there you might get a better view. But look at the mist is just going out into the sea, and all that fresh water is just mixing with that seawater.
Look at that anvil rock over there.
Yeah, that rock there. I wonder how much longer it's going to last before that sea eats it away and it falls into the sea. But it's very beautiful here. This is a nice, that nice light blue Mediterranean seawater. That's what this region is so famous for. I guess this is the Turkish Riviera, they were saying, huh?
Yep, that's what they call it.
Well, I'd guess that's a longhorn if I had any good guess. Kind of neat, made out of different scraps of steel and things of that nature. So this is just right by the waterfall. We're going to head over there in a sec, but I saw this little statue guy, and I figured we'd come check him out. And apparently this is just a little tiny cactus garden for this professor that was here. This guy's actually pretty neat. I can't say I've ever seen a cacti that looked like that. Looked like this guy fell over, huh?
Yep, now he's just driving on the ground.
Oh, I wonder if this wind came off of the coast here and blew that down. But this park's really neat, actually. It's quite a green belt. It's got a lot of benches, and would be a nice area to visit here in the summer and spring when it gets a little warmer. It's a little chilly, actually, today. Not terribly, though. It's doable. But certainly a nice, beautiful area, so you can just come escape from the concrete jungle that is Antalya. This is a fairly larger city. Quite, I'd say this is maybe the second largest next to Istanbul that we've been to, if I had to guess.
Oh, that we've been to, yeah. I know Izmir's larger, but I guess we didn't technically spend... Well, we got a car there, but we didn't spend a whole lot of time.
Right,
there.
We didn't stay in Izmir, but this is the second largest city we've stayed in. Usually, we're just staying in small little towns along the coast. So this is definitely a much larger population, but even with that, there's still some nice green areas to get away and get yourself some fresh air and just come check out this beautiful coastline. So check this out, there's a little rainbow there coming up off this mist. It's really beautiful turquoise water here. Give these people a second, maybe we'll walk over there and see if we can get a bit of that left side of that waterfall there. But just a beautiful coastline here. It looks like over there there's maybe some smaller beach areas. A lot of, obviously a lot of rock right here, not much for beaches, but over there it looks like there's probably some decent swimming areas. And there's just a ton of hotels and stuff along here. I'm sure you could find yourself a decent priced hotel in the season here. Here's a pretty good view of that left side. You can kind of get a idea of the whole thing here. It's really neat how it's cut into that rock there. I mean, it's no Niagara Falls, but you know, it's pretty cool. It's pretty neat actually to see a fresh body of water emptying out into the sea like this.
Yeah, and we've had a lot of rain lately. So
yeah, for sure.
Really good.
Yeah, I wonder if this is usually not as much of a downpour. We actually, we went to a site, Olympos, and we were trying to come in from the bottom and go up to the top because it's closed today. And actually, if you come in from the beach, you can enter for free and go up the site. Unfortunately, there was what is usually a small stream. It had been snowing and raining so much that it was several feet high, and we weren't willing to risk crossing it in the car, and nor are we willing to roll up our legs and wade across it, because although it's looking a lot bluer skies here, it was really gray and cold earlier. So you can definitely tell that there's quite an abundance of fresh water, which is good. Well, if you're in Antalya and you're looking for a nice green space to come and get a little walk on and check out this falls, the park is Duden that's just behind us. There's actually a nice walk here as well before it exits out to the sea along this river. I'm not sure how far that goes, but it looks like there's a nice bike path as well. You could probably do a nice run or just a walk or bring your bike if you'd like. Here's the top of this fall real quick. Kind of splits around these cane here. Pretty neat little scene here though. So if you're in the area, I would recommend checking it out. It's a very nice area. Anyway, I just wanted to make a short one, show you guys these falls. Thanks for coming along. Stay safe and stay sane out there, guys.